Rogers at the Mets tonight in the late game with Max Scherzer on the mound. It's Miguel Aguilar out there now for the Diamondback. Hosmer reaches down and lifts it to center. Cattell is there.
There's no moment that's too big.
That's bounced just over the head of his dribble and into right field. Chopped it straight into the ground. Padre there. Six back of LA for second. Grisham into right center. Couple of one-out singles against Miguel Aguilar. Chase back in a moment.